verdict in the Javier Righetti murder trial. The jury has just found the 24-year-old guilty of capital murder.
And the sentencing phase will begin tomorrow at 10 in the morning. Righetti is facing the death penalty, accused of brutally killing 15-year-old Alyssa Otremba in 2011.